I'm here. Hello.
Oh.
Right now we have at least, like, 159. Oh, yeah, 159. So you're ready.
Just go, go. Don't wait.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Go! Here.
Oh, oh shit, God, it's a marsh. Well, it's not exactly above us. It's just near here. Oh god, there's another one. This is problematic. Should we split?
Always. So one thing for sure is that they update the game.
Mm-hmm.
Now there's gonna be corridors. Corridors. Alright, I'ma leave this room for last. Leave this room. We're going over here. I don't trust that room.
I think that's the only way to go though.
Found something. That's gonna be left at last.
Let's just take it anyway.
Starboard, do you know what you just done?
Yep.
Oh, what you just done?
It's called
summon
creating
them.
Yeah, it's called creating chaos. Let's go.
Please don't be the black monster. I really don't like the black monster. If it is the black monster, I'm actually gonna scream.
Relax. Things fine.
You curse us. We have no electricity. We're in the middle of the darkness.
Oh, I think there's something here.
Where?
And to the right? Oh, it's moving! It's moving!
He's dead.
Okay. I'm fine, don't worry. I don't think there's anything else worth it, by the way. I think that was literally the only thing we could get.
This is the only thing we have. You know what? We are gonna die anyways.
Oh, be careful! Well. Unfortunate. That was very unfortunate.
You just dance? You just dance when I die?
No, I pointed. I was like, why didn't you wash
you
your footing? Yeah, I was like, why didn't you wash your footing?
As you did not meet the profit quota, your performance has been deemed below standard.
Well, I'm taking this.
Welcome to our disciplinary
process. I'm dancing my way to death. Wee.
You're fired!
Okay, should be there. Let's go.
Oh my god, it's stormy.
It said stormy. Foggy. It said foggy. Oof, damn.
That always
that's
you.
Wall. That's wall, stairs, ladder.
The stairs are, we found the stairs.
There they are.
Go. I haven't climbed in. Oh.
Okay.
Yes.
Let's check what's inside.
Not bad. Three rooms. This reminds me of something. I cannot point my finger at what.
Your request?
No. Okay, maybe.
Oh,
maybe.
Large axle.
Oh, we found some.
Leave it at the entrance. near the entrance. Near the entrance. Or yeah, okay. Yeah, leave it here. For now.
I'm gonna jump over here.
Nothing in this dark room. Oh boy.
Oh.
Sing we now, sing for the year, sing for the laugh and sing for the tear. Sing we now, just for today, maybe tomorrow, good love and take it away.
Shit.
That's down. What? Here you go. Oh, you. What's that sound?
It's the.
Oh.
Get out of there, my guy.
That's not a. Not a good sound. Did you just.
Get the stuff and get out of there.
Oh, Jesus. D. Low.
My God, you are the luckiest bastard.
Where's the noise?
That was the nutcracker. That thing has a shotgun. It insta kills.
Did you just set the nutcracker?
Yes.
You just set the nutcracker?
The nutcracker. Cracks nuts.
I just opened the door. He was right in front of me.
Yeah, he was.
I was not expecting that.
He was looking the wrong direction. If he spotted you, you would have been dead.
Nothing hasn't gone right.
Hey, at least we got some quota as opposed to no quota. Because if you died, that's we would have gotten nothing.
You know what? That's true. Have at least some. We have 79 the quota.
We just gotta get two more items and we're basically done. Okay, so.
You know what? Never mind.
Something's there.
Which one do you.
I think something's there as opposed to there. I heard something, like scratching or something like that. Coming from there.
Like right there?
Yeah. Right there.
You know what? We're gonna leave this room. We don't need to go necessarily going there.
I think this one's better, all things considered. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
We got a disaster here in our hands. So we got one door.
We haven't found a locked door. We found this. Lock had
flashbang.
Started to change.
And another homemade flashbang. Get this one.
Alright.
Get this.
I don't know if I'd use it right now.
If we encounter something, use it. But you gotta tell me if you're using it so that we don't use both of them.
Oh, you're running faster.
Can't you sprint? Can't you sprint?
Yeah, I'm carrying too much stuff. But I'm going slower.
Grab this. No, let's grab it and return it.
Oh. We actually go or not yet?
We could still salvage some stuff. We could still salvage some
maybe.
Stuff, but
we have...
maybe it's not worth it. Let's check what we got. How much we got.
$48.
In total?
We have 200.
Exactly? Damn. That's convenient.
Well, let's go. We have quota. We don't need more money.
I guess so.
Alright, so we have one last day. Meet the quota.
Technically two.
Technically two, in fact. Right. So you wanna go and...
We could try to get more loot so that we can save up, I suppose. We can store that. Actually, let's store some shit right away.
Alright, here it is. Full bow.
Oh, it's vow. I thought you said bow.
how. This is C. Then tells me this is okay, well. Okay, difficulty, I guess. I don't know.
Where is the entrance? That's the ship.
Here, I guess. That's over here. Right over here.
The bridge. Data chip. You missed the data chip.
Get ripped. Brains.
Okay.
Alright, so which one wanna go?
Door. And we're lucky. Door. Large axle. Immediately. Right off the bat.
Egg beater.
You got wife an egg beater?
Yes, we have a wife beater.
More like keeper in the kitchen.
Alright. Something tells me we're gonna find something in here and I'm not gonna like it.
Oh.
In fact,
stick to the light.
Here's something.
Me too.
A book. I think I know. If this the running book.
Oh,
I know
be it. Careful. Share fleet. Get back here. Oh. Get back, get back.
Oh. Let the feet. It was chasing you. Oh.
Fuck. You hoarding? Stay there.
Three of them. I don't know where you are. Oh, I just dropped to be.
Hello. Is that thing gone?
No, standing up there. What is that gonna do?
It's gonna jump on my face and kill me.
Wait, hold on.
Scan. Just keep scanning.
Alright, I see it. It's right on here. It's doing some yoga.
That's not...
It's doing some yoga.
Ugh, yeah.
Oh! Oh, Lordy! Oh no, we're stuck.
Oh shit,
we're
it's dead. A dead end. No, don't worry. That shit... Okay.
Alright, it lost track of us. Okay. I saw it jump. Okay.
Is it still up there? It looks like it's triggering only on me. Here, get these right. Stuff in case I die.
Gonna make a run for it or you want me to do it?
I don't know where we have to go. I think it's supposed to be left or right. Shit.
Fuck, that didn't move. Of course it moves.
Shit,
I can't see the way out.
Hit.
I can't see the way out.
I found it. Follow my voice.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Jeez.
We have to go. Yeah, to go now.
Out.
I'm not expecting a very friendly monster waiting for us.
Shit, it's here. Run. God. Go in. We're out.
Let's go. Well, did you turn off the lights?
No, it was off when I came here.
Oh no. Can't see. Why am I the laziest?
You're not doing
much.
I
haven't found nothing. Found something at least. We have some money.
Ah, here they are. Can't see. There we go. Found them.
Alright. go.
Report to the company building immediately to sell your scrap metal and other goods.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's count how much we have.
We have a lot. Let's just sell first 4, and then we'll see here on the profit core how much we got. It's 102.
Wait, 102.
Okay, so I can sell.
Okay.
I guess you were looking at just one. I guess I can sell one flask and one of the homemade flashbangs. No, we could use these. The sheet of steel.
Your hard work is invaluable to the company.
Alright, I think that's enough.
Yeah, I think we went a little bit overboard, but that's about it. Yeah, look at that, 156. We did it.
Nice.
Now that I think about it, maybe we should have sold these things, but eh.
Or do you want to buy something? Or?
Yeah, I was going to ask you, you want to buy some walkie-talkies, flashlights? I'm going to tell you right now, a shovel may be less useful than you think.
What do you mean it's not useful?
I mean, we could just run away from the dangers as opposed to face against them.
You know what? Sure. Let's go!
Go.
Let's go. It's well... Oh, this one's a little faster. Alright. Welcome. Go.
I'm going.
Get out.
Hidden, you there? Hidden? Hidden. Hayden. Where'd he go? Damn, my boy. What happened?
I don't know.
I was like, I stared at you. You were like running headfirst into a cliff. That's what you were doing for me. I didn't know what was happening.
I was following you.
How were you following me? I literally picked up a cube? Toy cube?
Yes.
This game is buggy. So, for me, I lost you somewhere in the middle of nowhere. I went to the entrance. I, like, used the walkie-talkie and everything. And then, after that, I picked up an object that somehow fused with my walkie-talkie. And I couldn't do anything. So I decided to suicide. And then I saw you just running up into the sky. It was the funniest shit ever.
I was trying to call you. Where do we go next?
I was not hearing you at all, man. I don't know what was happening. I was in limbo. 2-2-2. The 1/3 of 666. That's an unlucky number.
You mean it's an unlucky? Oh my god, that.
1/3 of 666. Literally 222.
No. Just a cursed number.
1/3 of a cursed number. Be careful, there might be. Some sinkholes.
Maybe, but it's not raining. It only happens when it rains.
No, even on normal weather, it's still there.
Wait, that's also.
Did you get a flashlight? I'll go get a flash. I'm gonna go get a flashlight just in case.
Oh.
And good thing I brought the flashlight. What'd you find?
Well,
nothing.
Oh.
Great. Steam leak. Let it be.
Steam leak.
That's gonna be bad if it spreads across the area.
We haven't gone over here.
Okay, pick that up.
Yeah, let's go. Found something at least.
I mean, we're still doing well, considering everything.
Wait, it's almost gonna be 4, so do we still go or not?
We could try for that door that was locked. You wanna try for it? Oh, be careful.
Corridor.
There's something here. I heard something. Be careful. An engine. Leave it for now. Leave it for now.
Oh, we can leave.
Yeah, I guess that's it.
Let's go. My god, did you see that? Look at the...
Thank god I closed the door.
It was right behind us!
That's why we rushed it. So we can save our skin.
Alright, let's go.
We're going.
Okay, we got 3 doors.
Door one.
Oh, I found a jar of pickles.
Another V-type engine.
Grab it. Leave that at last.
The V-type engine is too heavy. We can leave it here with the others.
Alice. Oh, this went quiet.
Spiders. Don't go there, don't go there.
I'm terrifying of the spiders.
You got arachnophobia?
Yes. Oh, no, it's him! Him!
Oh, shit. That's really bad.
Oh, where are... Oh god, he's running! He's coming! Oh! Coming! God, he's coming! He's right behind us!
Don't stare at him! Don't stare at him!
Oh god!
Let him leave.
We can't leave, he's right behind him, we have to leave.
No,
we have enough.
Okay, I guess we go back for those stuff and leave.
I am paranoid. For you, oh god!
Hayden,
yes,
here.
Yes,
here. Get lost, you fuck.
God.
He's right near the entrance. Okay, we're getting those stuff and leaving.
Let's go. It's time to go. Fuck it.
Shit. He's right here. Should have grabbed the core. But oh well, we can live with this.
Oh god, I don't like that thing. I don't like it.
Yeah, it's manageable, as long as we stay away from it.
The fear I hold with that thing is beyond.
Likewise. I do.
Same with the spider.
Yeah, the spider not so much. Yeah. Okay, so...
Once again.
Let's take the heavy items this time. Okay, I think let's...
Let's see.
Did you put it?
107. You just put the training manual?
Yeah, it's worthless, but still, we don't need it.
I don't know what to buy. I don't know what to buy.
Let's see, store. Walkie-talkie, shovel is 40% off. Loud horn signaled. Goldfish hazard suit. Cozy lights. Ta-da! Now we can separate each other in color.
That. How much do we have?
256.
A walkie-talkie.
I don't think the walk is worth it. I mean, we're basically sticking together, so might as well just keep them in the ship.
Need a walkie-talkie.
You want us to separate? You want to go solo?
Not really. No. Really? I'm already used with the monster. No, thank you.
Really? A goldfish?
Why are you buying?
Something better.
What is it?
You'll see in a moment.
Why?
For the music.
How much do we have?
119. Let's just go.
I'm still gonna dance for that music.
Yes. Boo. You shame. Shame.
Why?
Shame.
Why?
Dance.
Why?
There we go. Is it
Where are you
here?
Going?
Isn't it here? Yeah, it's here.
Alright, we got three doors.
Left. Oh, there we go.
Found something.
Better you keep the flashlight on. Oh, key. Something's above us. Oh no, it's here. Get back.
So, yeah, enough.
I just barely saw it. Haha, very funny. Open the door, please.
The password.
What password?
Password. Give me the password.
Ligma balls.
Alright.
You selected a planet? Like.
What? An axle.
We are really lucky with these axles. We're doing too many. We're going deep within the facilities.
Yes.
I think these are all just dead ends. Oh shit! Turret! Don't go towards it. Okay, it's here. Another fire exit.
Another fire exit?
Yeah, I'm telling you, I think there are fake fire exits. Okay, there's the fire exit.
I hear the exit, let's get out of here.
Don't take
here.
The fire exit!
Let's go
here. I don't think it's worth it.
Why not? Are we actually gonna...
Why don't you go for it?
It's the exit.
Okay. Nice. Stupid toy.
Boy, alright, let's go. Right.
You here? 80 bucks for that thing. Jeez. Let's get out of here?
Yeah, let's go.
Where are you? Hayden, if you're here, launch the thing. I don't think it will work with me. How'd you die?
Fallen and died by drowning.
I did. You wanna know what happened in my side?
Yeah.
You literally entered and then just blasted through the ship somewhere into the outskirts. Through the map, you were literally going and going. I did not know what happened. I thought you were alive or something.
What do you mean?
I don't know what the fuck happened. Oh boy.
Yep.
Damn. Okay, you just grabbed it, okay. That's fine. Map. Wait, what? There's something outside? Let's just...
Oh.
Go to the company and call it a day. Can you sell it?
Oh. Let's sell.
Let me try. Drop it. There we go. Oh no, wait. We need one more thing.
Let's stop.
Just sell the bolt. Sell the one bolt. Yeah. Should be enough.
If an entity has come in contact with a crew member, please refrain from immediate self-defense. Instead, ask the crew member the following. Is the entity being aggressive? Are you injured? Do you need assistance? If the answer to all of these questions is yes, you begin your self-defense measures. If the crew member is stressed, strike a question like, "How was your day? Thank you for your cooperation and happy travels."
Got something else. Behind me.
Yeah. Plumbing.
Take a shit while watching TV.
Exactly, plumbing, but we need a sink so we can clean our hands.
We clean it here.
Hey, with the fish? It was fun. Good, I hope tomorrow. We can play tomorrow or the next days as well.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Yes.
See ya tomorrow.
Alright.